45 tons. They come up here and mostly they eat sandlands, a few types of copepods, which is a larger plankton, and a type of schooling fish called capelin that we do have in here. Some of the juveniles you can see almost all year round here in these waters as long as the food source holds up. The breeding adults do go, we believe, mostly to Hawaii.
Here he goes.
I think if they can get
that whale, we call it opal.